Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna see if I can get a squirrel or two. So, we'll go see if I can get a squirrel. The squirrels aren't really moving. I mean, I just got into the woods, but they're not really moving. Usually, once I get way out to the other end of the woods, it gets a little more thick. Just ignore the neighbors screaming in the background. I'm just making a video with my fan taped to my rifle scope. So, it's working a little better than I thought it was gonna. Keep walking out through here, and once I find a squirrel, I'll start recording again. Where'd it go? Bar. Shoot it, it's up in the sky too far. And there's houses right behind there. And some over here. It was just squirrels all over the place down here. They're gone. They scattered. We're jumping from log to log down there. I'll wait to see if they come back out again. Off the side of the tree there. Right there. Well, he was. Now, where'd he go? found a tree for me. Bet you move. Who's seal? You know what squirrels are? They will run around the tree just to stay out of sight. Out in the clip. He could be sitting on top of a branch and I won't see him. Chances that I could have shot a squirrel, but they were at that place to shoot them. It's getting dark, so I don't have much time to wait for him to come back down. darn near impossible to shoot. Hello, buddy. Normally I'd shoot you, but not today. Well, that squirrel hunt didn't go as planned, but you don't always get them on the first hunt. I shot plenty of squirrels, but this was actually my first hunt this year. So, it's definitely gonna be more videos. Cause I got four of them to get. At least. I saw plenty of them this year, orange. Every time I wear it, they see you very easily. But it's getting dark enough. They're headed up in their trees. Me walking around back there and them seeing me sure doesn't help. But next video, I hope to have a GoPro to use. So I just have my phone taped to my 22 scope. So. Archery season is out for the year. So, we've got about a week, and then rifle season comes back in for deer. So in that time, because a couple days here, it'll be Thanksgiving. So, I hope to get a squirrel or two before Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving Day, I think, or somewhere around Thanksgiving, squirrel goes out for a couple days. So, we'll see what happens. I'm just using my 22 WMR. LR, 22 LR is ideal for squirrels, but 22 WMR drops them pretty quickly. Usually by the time they're dead, well, these bullets do pretty much damage to their head. Once I get the magazine out, that's the bullet. It's twice as much powder as a LR bullet, but it kills them and it don't ruin any meat. As long as you get them in the head, you're good. I should leave that out. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end off this video. I didn't shoot any, but there's gonna be more videos. So, stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below for more.